Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Laugh At Me. We're gonna try and put Tweety Bird. I thought cat on paper. Alright guys, come with me as I try to draw Tweety Bird. Alright, here we go now. See Tweety anywhere, guys? Where this little bird? Where get them foot here from, guys? His foot is huger than anything else on him. But I guess as long as they're carrying him around, he doesn't really care. Okay. And then we go up. Try to finish up this little birdie here. Yes guys, no perfection. I'm gonna tell you that all the time. No perfection. We can't draw. Let's make that clear. We cannot draw, but whatever we're doing is drawing to us. Okay? Can you see his hands? Claps together? I do. Well, I can't get over there. His foot's so big. Alright, and his eyes up here now. Oh, yes. Right. Oh, I sure without even a color on him, you are seeing Tweety Bird. Whoops, and that's the hair that he's cut. Now, let's put some color to him now. I'm loving Tweety. How about you? Remember guys, like, share, subscribe, leave me a comment. Please, don't forget. And tell me what you think about my drawing. And as always, I tell you, be honest. I can take it. Tell me if you think I should be drawing better or if I should continue. Because even if you say better, guys, trust me, you still will be laughing when I say I'm doing better. Because my better to me might still not be your fabulous, but it will be my fabulous. Wow. How Tweety looking. Guess what? We're forgetting. And this is it. This is what I'm talking about, you know, guys. Me forgetting things, and you seeing it, and is there laughing. I said, she don't put the bird mouth. Let me see what she's going to do. And then you see I put in the bird mouth. Then I go back, and I continue with my coloring. This is what we do. We do jokes over here. And nothing is wrong with that. Because that is the reason why you're here and why I'm here, to make you laugh. And take home Tweety. Alright. I see Tweety, you know, guys. I don't know about you, but I see him. He's all over my paper. Think. Look here, guys. Tweety have a double lip, but that's okay. We gonna fix it in a minute. And if we don't, that will just be Tweety anyway. He has a double lip, but nothing is wrong with that. Because remember, it's all about fun over here. Ain't nobody telling you to do it perfect. No, not on this channel at all. So let us all make mistakes and move on. So what you think? I see Tweety. Oh guys, can you see Tweety here? I sure do. And this is who I call Tweety Bird. Now guys, remember, like, share, subscribe, and I'll be back with the next fabulous join. Cheers!